Good evening, I'm Dr. Sayuti here from Partha Dental Nallakunta branch. I'm here to give you a small awareness program regarding the missing teeth. Okay, and missing teeth can be due to various reasons in your oral cavity. It can be due to congenital, that is by birth you might not be having a particular teeth in your mouth. And it can be due to you got the tooth extracted due to some negligence, or due to gum infections, you know, the teeth get mobile, kadli. So it can be due to various reasons. Whatever it is, never keep a extracted teeth unattended. Okay, like this. Okay, can you see it? Basically why I am telling is, we tend to avoid eating from the side where there is a missing teeth. Example, you think that you don't have a missing teeth on your right side. Okay, we avoid eating from the right side because we can eat from the left side because you have all the teeth on your left side. Okay, that is not the right procedure. See, what happens is, few months, few days, few years will be fine. But eventually, the side you are eating more, that is on the left side, slowly the teeth starts getting wearing off, and the stress falls on the TMJ here because you are eating only on the one side. On one side, the exact procedure is to chew food from both the sides. Okay, so whenever you have a missing teeth, get them replaced as soon as possible. Whether it is through replacements out of 3 or 4 varieties, whether it's a removable one, bridge, or the implants. The latest one is the implants. See, why we prefer implants normally is, the old technique is this. This is the bridge. Okay, this is the missing teeth. And these two teeth, we take the support of these two teeth like this. We shape the teeth into smaller size, miniature structure of the original size of the teeth. And then we send the model to the lab, impression to the lab. And then they make a bridge like this. Okay. Then we put permanent cements in this and fill it up. Okay, this is the old procedure that we used to do it before. These days it is not like that. Okay, when there's a missing tooth here, we just keep an implant. It's a small screw that's been embedded in your bone. Okay, and immediately a permanent tooth will be replaced here. Okay. Immediately or the next day, the tooth will be replaced here with the permanent. Your chewing efficiency will definitely increase. If your chewing efficiency increases, you won't have any digestive problems, you won't end up having any health issues, especially who are diabetics, who need to eat chew food properly, like chapati and hard foods like chapati. Since they are not able to eat because of the teeth problem, they tend to eat rice and the sugar levels go higher and higher. The effect falls on the vital organs also, like stomach, liver, kidney, and so forth. See, chewing capacity of the teeth is very, very important. So teeth are equivalent to the vital organs. If the food doesn't get crushed properly, see, if the teeth are not in occlusion, the food can't get crushed. Food has to get crushed like this. Okay, when the food comes in between the teeth, only the food can get crushed properly. If there are no teeth here, how will the food get crushed? If the food doesn't get crushed properly, you won't have proper digestion. Okay, so in our life, teeth are very, very important. That has been neglected years together and generations together. Please don't avoid your teeth oral hygiene in any ways. See, the problem here is, whenever you have a gum problem, especially a gum problem, there will be lot of tartar accumulation. Ante gara pachi anedi baga pattesi untundandi. That doesn't have any pain. Okay, but then there's a bacteria infestation in that, where it keeps on eating away your gums and the bone, and slowly the teeth starts shaking like this. Okay, and slowly it falls off. when the teeth falls off also you won't have any pain. So the patient comes to us and says, doctor, naakem noppi lekunde noppi lekundagane padipoyindi pannu, endukayindi, I am not able to understand, na pakka pannu kuda kadurutunnayi but I don't have any pain. That is a very, very dangerous situation, because the infection is spreading into your gums, into your bones and the tooth also, and you are not knowing about it. Ultimately, the patient will be devoid of all the teeth accordingly, and the bone that is there, this part of the bone that is there, that also will be depreciated, will be going down. So when the bone has gone down, it is very difficult for us to replace anything. So it's better for you, whenever you find any problem or little, whenever you're brushing your teeth every day in the morning, you see in the mirror and brush your teeth. Whenever you're brushing your teeth, open your mouth, see that whether there are any black cavities, retract your lip, check your gums if there are any redness on your gums or no. If there is, please go and consult your dentist. The dentist, if there's small problem, it will be corrected then and there. Okay, but if there's any other problem, we can rectify it by taking out an X-ray. It's called an OPG or a RVG, the latest technology RVG we have, that can be magnified 100 times, and we can give a right diagnosis, and the treatment can be finished in a few minutes or in 1 hour, and it will be over. You don't need to have too many sittings. See, if you tend to neglect, like the teeth got decayed and you don't have pain and you waited for the pain to come, then it will go for a root canal and the procedure becomes bigger and bigger and bigger. Okay, so you have to see your oral hygiene when you're brushing your teeth. I'm giving you a hint here, where you brush your teeth, isn't it, every day in the morning and in the night. See, brushing has to be done morning and night compulsory. And night after brushing your teeth, you should not eat or drink anything other than water. Okay, that is one tip I am giving you clearly, so to avoid problems, dental oral health problems. Okay, and keep your mouth hydrated, like drinking a lot of water. Since our oral cavity is moist, you have to keep our oral cavity moist so that the decay doesn't infest or decay doesn't grow in your mouth. Whenever the mouth is dried, this bacterial activity is more. Okay, try avoid having a dry mouth. So keep yourself hydrated, drink a lot of water. Since it is summer now, it's better you take a lot of water. It is good for your health and for your oral hygiene also. This is a small dental program that I have given you today. I'll be back tomorrow. If you like my video, please share and like it. And we have something called as Bajaj scheme that is available only with Partha Dental, that has zero down payment, zero processing fee, and zero interest rate. Okay, we have a very easy EMI schemes that can be followed by the patient. And the patient doesn't need to go to any Bajaj bank or Bajaj place. The Bajaj person himself is available in our branch, in our branches, and the processing will be done by the Bajaj person itself. Okay, we have that facility only in Partha Dental throughout India, and you can avail your treatment through that. It is a very easy EMI procedure. And please avail that procedure and take advantage of the procedure so that you won't be burdened with paying a lot of money at a time. And please get your dental treatments done. Don't neglect your dental treatments at any time, thinking that it's only teeth, nothing will happen. It is not so. I'm not talking about cosmetic point of view. I'm talking from the your health point of view. Okay, if you like my video, please like it and share it so that many people can see and educate themselves through this awareness program. Thank you. This is Dr. Sai Jyoti here, signing off. See you tomorrow again. Bye bye.